Snowshoe hares and lynx have a close relationship. The population cycles of these two species are closely linked. Snowshoe hare is the primary food source of the lynx. When hares are plentiful, lynx eat little else and take about 2 hares every 3 days. However, when hares feel threatened by lynx, they react by reducing their fertility. In normal conditions, female hares produce 20 babies per year. When threatened, they can limit their reproduction to 7 to 8 babies per year. This is just enough to sustain their population's long-term survival while starving out their predators.